Wu Zheng has a master's degree in computer science. But instead of diving into the IT industry after graduating, he turned to a different profession, raising flies that can be used to reduce kitchen waste. The black soldier flies he raises are what are known as detritivores, or animals that obtain nutrients by eating non-living organic material.
Buried waste can heavily contaminate underground water. Distilling biofuel is both expensive and inefficient.
Wu said using the flies to reduce kitchen waste can help to both protect the environment and save money.
My company's park operates by the laws of nature. All things in this park are ecologically balanced.
Wu even has his own company in northwest China's city of Xi'an that is responsible for raising the flies. He said his company's flies can also be used as chicken feed, adding that the flies' own waste is an ideal fertilizer.
Our
company handles over 500 tons of kitchen waste every day, but this is only a small fraction of all the kitchen waste in China. Most waste in China is disposed of using measures that are more backward than those used in developed countries.
Wu's flies have been used in waste treatment plants in the city of Shanghai, as well as East China's Jiangsu province.
Our next step is to contract kitchen waste treatment projects in different cities. We are also developing products derived from the black soldier fly. We hope we can promote this kind of innovation worldwide.
Wu said he has also provided flies to large-scale fish farming companies. His company is also developing processed products, including protein powder for medical use and essential oils for makeup.